A court in Taiwan has found former leader Ma Ying-jeou not guilty of defamation and leaking secrets. It's one of a series of lawsuits brought against Mr. Ma since he stepped down last year. Well, Ma was not in court to hear the not guilty verdict being announced. He is expected to face another trial, however, after prosecutors brought fresh leaks charges against him earlier this month.